not the best. The hottest man in the world. Kiss.
Hello! Here I am! and roll. Y'all ready to rock? All right, let's get this party going. You know this one? Let me hear ya!
Let me go. Cause the music's got the feeling. Everyone's a show.
we decided to stop playing together. A couple of years ago, we decided we wanted to put it together, and I know there were a lot of people thinking the reunion tour would be the last time you see us together. Hell no, we're having too good a time. You want us to be here? We will be here. We're having a great time tonight. It looks even bigger, right? Ace wants to sing a song for you now. Ace, you need no introduction. Do it yourself.
Shock me!
for you. Do you love me? You really like my limousine. You like the way the wheels roll. You like my 7-inch leather heel.
You're the only one I'm
If we get this place just a little hotter tonight, we're gonna have to call out. We'll be right back. something. When we sing this one, we're singing about a drink that used to keep us warm a long, long time ago when we didn't have too much. I told you before and I can tell you again, when you're down in the dumps, there's only one thing to bring you up. You know what I'm talking about, people? this one. When we did Kiss Unplugged, this is one of those songs that got it all started. This song's from the first album. Goes like this.
Yeah.
Some people didn't like it. Some people didn't want us to play it. But when you hear it live, it sounds the way it's supposed to sound. And we love it. It goes like this. We'll be right back.
Trick or treat, huh?
I tell you one thing, this is a real treat for us. We're gonna do a song for you now. This comes off the album. Circle, circle. Ace is gonna sing this one.
One of the three tenors. Ace, talk to the people.
Hello! Tonight you're gonna go into the void! 1, 2! I wanna live. I think we had a problem with that one because it's too young to smoke.
Somewhere beyond our solar system, Ace Frehley on lead guitar! There's something that happens because there's like this big high stage. There's people out there. We're up here. It's times like this that I remember. I used to sit out there in the audience and watch bands. Now I'm up here. I want to come out there and see you. Can I come out there and see you, people? I said, can I come out there and see you, people? Well then, I'm coming to see you. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Fucking spotlight. We'll be right back.
Do you feel right? Do you feel right? Do you feel right? Do you feel right? Oh yeah! to where it started. We want to go back to the beginning. This is where it all started. I want to hear ya. So much when everybody was playing those acoustic guitars and singing those folk songs, but they're gone. So we're going to take you on a little trip to one of the cities we like most, and one of the reasons we're here is because it reminds us of Detroit Rock City! We'll be right back.
Beth, I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the bones have been playing, but we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that a house just ain't a home. I'm always somewhere else, while you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? Beth, I know you're lonely, and I hope you'll be alright. 'Cause me and the boys have been playing all night.
God bless you all. Thank you so much.
we'll be right back.
without doing a song. A long time ago when we were writing some songs, somebody said, you need to write a song that really sums up what you're all about. Kind of said, how were you talking about? They said, you gotta write a song about what you believe in. That was 70 million albums ago. We couldn't have done it without you people. We salute you with this song. If you believe in what we believe in, you gotta stand up for what you believe in. If you believe in rock and roll, make sure you stand up to rock and roll all night and party every day.
Ah!